Welcome back. Now to campaign 2020. The primary runoff coming up on Tuesday, and the most high-profile race between Democrats MJ Hegar and Royce West. They are vying for U.S. Senate. Political reporter Jack Fink today with a preview.
I have more experience, more demonstrated success on policy issues.
I've always been a fighter. I'm not afraid to go against the grain.
Retired Air Force combat pilot MJ Hegar and longtime state Senator Royce West are trying to convince Democrats they're the stronger candidate to take on Republican incumbent U.S. Senator John Cornyn in November.
Senator West, go ahead.
The race has turned negative. During a recent debate, Hegar said West became a millionaire in office and accused him of legislating in his own best interest because he has been a bond attorney for cities and school districts.
Are you saying he broke the law?
No, I think that for too long, the people who are writing the laws are benefiting from how those laws are written. That's what I'm talking about.
In the terms of her accusation about me legislating for my best interest, I have no idea what she's talking about. I make no apologies for working hard, hiring people in the community.
West has punched back, saying he, not Hegar, is the only true Democrat in the race. And his campaign pointed to the Gadsden flag she displayed on social media in 2015.
When a person uses the Tea Party flag, when they contribute to their opponent, alleged opponent, would be in the fall, John Cornyn.
Because the Gadsden flag has been adopted by different groups, but the Gadsden flag to members of the military represent the first military flag flown during the American Revolution. And it was created in 1775. It has always stood for independence.
West calls his race against Hegar a David versus Goliath story. She has raised a lot more money than he has, and she enjoys the backing of Emily's List and the powerful Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee.
We stand together.
Both groups are helping her finance her TV ad campaign statewide. The primary runoff is Tuesday. Jack Fink, CBS 11 News.